You want a heavy set of dumbbells, a light set of dumbbells, all your energy, maybe some water, 50 seconds on, 10 seconds recovery. Let's get warmed up.
Let's go.
All right, I've got my tune separate, so you should be able to hear the tunes too, yeah? All right, we'll keep this here. Let's go. Warm it up, warm it up, warm it up. Take a deep breath, both arms reach up. Hinge forward at your hips. Round forward, walk over to one side. Reach that ankle. Walk around to the opposite side. Stretch up low back. Good work. Walk it over to that first side. Ankle. And walk it over to your left side. Nice work. Alright, back to center. Roll it up. Shoulders up, shoulders back. Sink down into a squat. Sink your hips back. Chest up. Pulse down here. Little pulse, little pulse. You're pulsing down. You're in that squat. Nice job, guys. Alright, so it's going to be on. You're down in that squat. Hang low for 8. 7, 6, 5, go 4, 3, 2, stand up, squat down, go, down, up, down, up, keep it going. I'm not going to watch you, I'm going to do this with you, but I need you moving right with me. You've got 4 more, squeeze your butt back, 3, squeeze your butt, go 2, squeeze, 1, hold it down and pulse, last time, stay low, stay low, stay low, chest up. Roll yourself up to standing, shoulders up, shoulders back, and down to that squat. Step your right leg back, hold that lunge, and pulse back and down, back and down. Pulse. Strong front leg. Hands down. Keep the stretch going. 4, 3, 2, switch legs. Go right foot forward, back and down. Pulse, pulse. Feel the stretch. You can still hear me good, yeah? That's it. Last 4, last 3, last 2. Now quick mountain climber, right? Up, 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 up. Quick mountain climber, go, 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 go. Drive it up, drive it up, drive it up. Mountain climber as you go. You've got 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get on up. You ready for our first cardio? Okay. Dumbbells on the ground. Lots of space behind you. Take those jumping jacks. All right, guys. First set, easy jacks. 50 seconds on. I want you to go 4 jacks and 2 power jacks. Down up, down up, 4 jacks. 2 power jacks. Drop it down. Drop it down. 4 jacks. Down, down, up, up, single squat, down and up. lateral hops, side to side, up and over, up and over, up and over. Keep it going, keep it going. 50 seconds like this, 5-0, 5-0. Keep it up, keep it up. Speaker dive, that's okay. Break it down, 50 seconds of those lateral hops. Two combo movements in each block. This is your second cardio movement. We're coming up on your strength. If you, explore your chest, explore your shoulders. Come on. 20 seconds here. Lateral hops for as big and as loud as you can. Keep going, 10 seconds. Work, work, work. Burn those calories. How many chocolate eggs did you eat? 4, 3, 2, heavyweight. Got them.
Heavy weight. Round the shoulders and chest. 4.
Four times. Yes. Single. Double. Go. Single. Seconds. Up. Double. 4 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Switch the dumbbells back to the beginning. 3 sets. Starting with the jacks. And 4, 3, 2, jack and go. Up. Up. Double jack. Power down. Single. Go. Go jack. Step down, use your butt, drop, hop, four single, go. Drop down low, ready to work, four single, come on. Next side, can you go heavy, drop down, on the squat, depending to your last round, single, up. Drop it down low, nice work, 10 more seconds, let's do another set. In 4, 3, 2, squat down. 9, 3. Here we go, slow, too low. Press up. Go again. Press up. 4 singles. Breathe it, breathe it. Ha. Down slow. 20 more seconds. Going. 14 people. Nice with your friends. Come get their butt up. Get on here. Let's do this. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Dumbbells for the last chest and shoulder. Woo. Ready? 4, 3, single and double. Hold on. Good. Single. Hold on. So it's just heavier than what you want to do for single reps on that front belt. Hold on. Nice work. Alternate. 3. Hold on. Ha. This is step 3 of our first block. Hold on. Go again. And stay in the last block for all abs. Yes. Come on. Look. One more round through. Just like this. Hold on. Press up. Nice. Lift the dumbbells. Grab a quick tip. Round 2. I want your dumbbells out in front of you. Way out in front of you. You've got a broad jump and a jog back. We're going in 4, 3, 2, round jump. Touch those dumbbells up. Jog it back. Go again. Drop it up. Jog it back. Big broad jump forward. Come on. Jump it. If you don't have room where you are, jump squat. Keep moving. Bring it forward. Drop it back. Go again. 15 seconds. Very good. You're looking good. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Grab those dumbbells for a bend over row. Heavy dumbbells for you. Change at your hips. Bent over row looks like this. Or a lateral, some people call it. Here we go. Pull it up. Press it down.
knee to shoulder blades together. Up and down. As you're moving, if you're upright like this, you don't get as much back work. You get a lot of bicep, but I need to be hinging. Try to get parallel to the ground. Use those shoulder blades together. So some of the music I had to choose today, guys, no lyrics on purpose. Because I don't want to get banned on Instagram and have things glitch out on me. So a lot of techno for me. Just go with it. You can put your own music on if you want. Squeeze those shoulder blades together. 8 more seconds. Up. New cardio coming up. 4, 3, 2. Lift your weight out to the side. About 3 feet apart. Triple run over the dumbbells. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Let's go. You take it. If you're like, I don't want to break an ankle over Easter, then get away from the dumbbells. This target is mental. Get your feet up. Triple jog over this. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah, yeah. Come on. We are warming up. Are you guys a little more? Preparing for a 5-1. 5 seconds strength exercise. 10 seconds here. Breathe it out. Keep working. 4 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Get those weights. Side lunges. Coming up. 4, 3, 2, 1. Lunge to the side. Wide row. Back it up. Alternate. Side. Wide.
Come on.
there, almost there. 15 seconds. Yes, yes. 4, 3, 2, 1. Heavy weights for side lunge. Set number 2. Get it. Looking good. We alternate sides with a wide row. Take the side. New row. Four. Step it in. Switch. That's good. Now when I step side, I go wide. Elbows high. Yes. Push off that leg. Use your outer butt. That's where the calculated edges are coming in. I'm going to do this later and laugh at the end of the day. Go with it. Come on. And we're almost there. 10 seconds right there. Come on. Dip down, dabbing off your back. Go again. Jump it, go. How far can you jump? Big as you can. Oh yeah, people are waking up. People are arriving. Huh. Almost there, 10 seconds. Jump, jump. Keep moving. Go. Jump, jump. 4 more seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Get those weights. Bend over row, last set. Heavy weights as you can go. And we'll do two things today. Hinge forward, soft knees and row. Up. Three. 15 seconds right here. Come on. You're gonna turn it. On the strength. I tend to get crazy and fast. I want you to focus on slow. Muscle work. Squeeze it up. Uh-huh. This is where we build. Metabolism booster. That's right. If you're feeling that low back, you just stagger. Shoulder goes back. Elbows high. You're in it. 15 more seconds. Coming up on that third set of cardio. That triple run, that big shuffle. Come on. 6 seconds. Get the second knee down. 4, 3, 2, 1. Set the dumbbells. 2, 3 feet apart. Big shuffle. In 4, 3, 2, 1. Go. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. More lean. Idea. Last step, you need more that you can go. You can go. Pump your hips, front to back. Hold on for as much of this as your legs. 15 seconds. Go. You're looking good. Come on, we got that side lunge coming up. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Grab your dumbbells. Get a breath. Side lunges with a wide row. We're going in four. 3, 2, 1. Go side. 6, 4. Step it in. Switch. Stay with your butt back. Your body forward a little bit. That's good. Eight. All right. Number 3. Slow it down and get a little lower. This is that muscle that metabolism work. Awesome job. Come on now, we're over halfway through class. So let's dig deep. Dig deep. You've got 10 seconds like this. Keep it up, keep it up, keep it up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, two, one. Set your weights down. You've got your cardio, okay? We're gonna start with knees up, alternating those knees. Alternating those knees. Just pull the knees up. You can add a hop if you want. I'm gonna see what happens to the music, but I want you to keep going. Knees up, knees up. Pull it up, pull it up. See that? Yes. Pull back. Let's take those knees up. Higher to quicker. Touch your knees to your hands. I'm gonna give you 30 seconds right here because you started without me, right? Knees up. If you want to take it to a higher level, you can go with those top legs. Pull it up, pull it up. Yes, yes. 10 seconds here.
Two, and one.
Yeah. I promise I won't do anymore. I'm not a singer. I'm a mover. That's right. Yeah, I'm 20 seconds here. 20 seconds. Keep going. How many reps can you get in?
Push up, get in it.
That push up down low, out strong all the way. to get very low. So get your butt down to your heel. 20 seconds. Good. Add cardio. Coming up. 20 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest. All right, you got your mat. You can keep one dumbbell. Go with the leg dumbbells. We're adding a little bicep to these bones. 2 leg dumbbells. I'm going for 10. Start with that cardio though. Hands are on the dumbbells or the mat. Feet back. Narrow mountain climber up. And wide mountain climber wide. Narrow for 4. Wide for 4. You're in it. Go. Up, up, up. And wide. 1, 2, 3, 4. Narrow. Wide. Know the song? Narrow. Pull it up. Wide. 20 more seconds. You're in this. Narrow. Butter down, knees are bent. You've got your biceps and your abs working. Palms are up, lean back. Tuck your tailbone under, lift the dumbbells just off the ground. Little pulse is up. Come on. Little pulse, pulse. Abs in tight. You can curve your low back and come up a little bit, or you set the dumbbells down and you've got a little support. Do it more like this. Up. Abs in as you go. Stay back, low, hold and curl. Up, down. Come on, good. Stay in those abs. If you're feeling too much low back, please come up to seated. Constant tension on those biceps. Never rest into the ground. Curling up. Squeeze it tight. Lean back a little bit lower. So 15 seconds right here. Lay back on. New cardio. You know it. Shoulders back. 4 seconds here. 3, 2, 1. Set your weights out in front of you. I'm going to use them for my hands. It's an option for you. Use your mat as a target for donkey hop side to side. So my feet go side to the other side. To the other side. That's your cardio. We're going in 4, 3, 2, 1. Jump it away. Come on. Side to side. Try to get your heels and your butt up. Then if you kind of go handstand, shoulders, cardio. You're still in this. 25 more seconds. Try to get your feet together right on that landing. 15, now we're going to 10. 8 seconds. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lateral flexion. That's it. Here, get your arms, get your torso. When you lean, your ribs just pull down your hips. Feel like Jodi, my arms are just straight. And keep them down side to side. Lean. Press lift. Eight more like this. 4 seconds. 3, 2. We're switching sides. Reach that arm up. Press down and flex. Just tuning in. I'm sorry that the music is less than stellar. But I want something to play that wouldn't quit on us. Sue us or anything, right? Lean to one side. Keep pressing to that ceiling. Can you do 8 more here? 8 seconds. How many can you get in? Yep. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Awesome. Good. Last set. We're doing two sets here. We're finished with some belly up cardio. Okay, so hands down. Mirror monkey climb.
Thank you.
reach your heels to the ceiling. Stretch it out, big deep breath here. Pull one knee into your chest. Give me a spinal twist. Look toward that straight hand. Well, you did it. Three blocks, strength cardio, two exercises of each in each block, plus a core focused block. I love it. Switch legs. I hope you burned lots of calories, built up some strength. Can accomplish a lot in, what, 55 minutes. Oh yeah, rock it all the way up. Seated, cross-legged. Take one arm up, stretch up and over to the opposite side. Can you reach that lower hand to your knee? Rotate your torso toward the ceiling, give a little side stretch. Stretch out your rib cage. Take a deep breath into that side. Come back out to center and switch. Reach up, stretch over. Take that bottom hand, reach it to your opposite knee. Now this will be live and up for 24 hours. We'll save it onto our website. So I hope you come back and repeat this again. Challenge yourself with heavier weights, with more reps on your cardio. Great job today. Until we get to see you again, have a happy Easter.